Hey guys, now I'm playing some more City Skylines, and it looks like traffic's building up here because there's one bridge, but I don't want to bridge it into there because that would be foolish. Why are people even shopping here? I guess it's nice, but the traffic here is insane. We have traffic issues in this city. There's no power to that. Damn. Not that we need it right now, but still. Power. Power. Perfect. Okay, what do I want to do? Oh, look at that giant skyscraper. These all better become skyscrapers pretty soon. They're getting pretty big, actually. I did check back on the videos, and they haven't actually gotten smaller. They just never were skyscrapers. These are pretty good, though. Look at this shit. Why aren't these becoming skyscrapers? Is it just not desirable enough? I guess it might be a land value thing? Yeah. There's really low land value. You know what it is? Maybe I should put trees on these roads. That might, you know, make it a little better land value. So, trees, please. I rhymed. I'm a genius. There we go. I don't like having trees everywhere just because it's kind of all a bit samey. But, I don't know. I guess it is the best form of road. Ah, Jesus Christ. There are parks everywhere. Be happier. Be bigger buildings. You're not good enough. Although I did put in some of these. That's quite nice. Big old tower so the office people can take a look at it. What levels are these? Do you get really big offices in this game? I'm not sure. What a great city. I would think I'm dreaming if I didn't know otherwise. Well done, Mr. Twitter man. I should probably turn that off, but I kind of like it. What am I looking for? Levels of houses. What's that? Outside connections, districts, leisure, land value, population, crime, outside connections, fire safety, oh, it's here. Levels. Okay, wait, what does this mean? I assume this is just low level ones. Oh yeah, like the nicer ones are slightly bigger. And we don't have a lot of big commercial. We've got some bigger ones. Well, anywho. Alright, what do I want to do today? I need to get some things on. I'm going to build an airport, I think. I need more industrial, but I could put some industrial on Trash Island, actually. Might as well. Or maybe this one, that might make more sense. But right now, I'm going to build an airport, because people keep telling me to build an airport, and I feel like I want one. So I'm going to build it on this island, because I like creating huge traffic problems that I can't solve, apparently. I'm going to pause for this, actually, because a lot of stuff's going to go on this time. I'm not going to... Oh, damn, I need a road. Slope too steep. But it can go on here, because I've checked. Okay, you be there. Outside of city limits, slope too steep. But I checked, you bitch. There we go, I can put it there. Alright, now I've got a sneaker road. Subtly, my speakers are really loud. I would play with headphones, but I hate talking and wearing headphones. It's my least favorite thing. It's worse than genocide. Because if it were my least favorite thing. Anyway, there we go. Done. No one's getting to it. Should have made that a bigger road, really. Oh, for fuck's sake. How much was that? It'll also mean I'm earning, like, no money, so that's going to be a problem. Well, not that much, actually. It's not that bad. How much did that cost? 150 Gs. And I put it next to the wrong kind of road. So now I've got to move it, which will cost a lot of money. Relocate. Oh, it's only 30,000. God, I should have just built a bigger road in the first place. Oh, Peter, you dick. Space is not already occupied. The slope is not too steep. Oh, I can put it there. And that won't destroy anything. Then I'll fetch it back once I've upgraded this road. Wow, everyone's really upset now. And they'll be happy again later. Just build the biggest road I can build right now. Because, yeah. Okay. And spend another 30,000 moving it back, because apparently I'm just super liberal with money. There we go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Now I've got to figure out how to get roads to it. I think I might use this as an inroad. I will maybe thicken this road, destroying many a house and ruining this cemetery. I'll have to move that. Okay. And then bring a road in from here. So three ways. I'll put a roundabout where it all links up. So yeah, we'll have a goal. My roundabout is the goal. Little roundabout, big roundabout. How many people are going to use it is the question. I can fit a big roundabout. I'll just delete these little off bits. Right, we've got a nice circle of road I can use. My first actual big roundabout, I think. Oh no, I used a big one there. Traffic's not looking too bad, is it? The thing I worry about most. Whoa, what do we got? Problem here. Not enough customers. Well, it'll change soon when we have a freaking airport bringing people in. Okay, righty-roo. Let's upgrade the road, please. To... Might as well just go this for now, and then I can upgrade it later, because that's apparently how I do everything. I've really got to put trees on these roads. This is going to destroy so many houses, but it's fine, because who even lives in the suburbs? Old people, and they're going to die soon anyway, so not even really a problem. Wow, Peter, that was mean. Oh, so many buildings I'm going to have to move. I hate having to restructure a city. That's a lie. I love restructuring stuff. Medical clinic, you're going to go for a while, and so are you. We'll find new places for you, probably in people's houses, and you are actually going to have to be moved permanently. I can't move you. Great. Oh, you bitch. You ruin everything. So this is going to be a huge bottleneck here, unless I build a tunnel into the airport. Fuck yeah. Am I going to build a tunnel that goes around? Nah, that's going to be really difficult. I'm not going to do that. okay, well, at least these can be thick. This will be a massive bottleneck, but hopefully people will come around through here, so it won't be quite so problematic. And I'll probably build an additional road. Maybe just a bridge. I'll figure it out at a later date, because that is basically my mantra for designing things. It's like, eh, I'll do it later. There we go. Nice. 666. So, put the medical clinic back. How few houses can I destroy like this? Oh, it only destroys one. That's fine. That's not even, doesn't even count. Relocate this to here. No houses destroyed. Perfect. I then need to fill this in more so that I can get all the houses back. Looks like we're pretty good. Not bad. We didn't, well, we destroyed some houses, but we put them back. That's going to be a massive problem. I might move the road. Yeah, let's be aggressive with this. Let's try and just move the road so that it still lines up on the cemetery. Is it full? Because then it's not a problem. Operating normally. Shit. Oh, it's got loads more room. I don't want to delete that then. Okay, so that would be a good place for the cemetery. If it, that'd help. So this would be fine. No, spatial reoccupied. So that would be cemetery adjacent. Yeah. So that'd... Would you be able to get to the cemetery? I assume so. Okay. Right. So I'll have to hack that road out. Take that road out. Probably take that road out. Yeah, quite damaging. Okay, but that works. And you can get into there. That's actually quite nice that they figured out that you can put... Because that's got to be quite a... Anyway, and then we put that there, and then we just put all the houses back. Right, as long as people can still get in and out of the cemetery, we've created no problems, as long as I put that road back so people can get to the high school. Because we know how much everybody loves school. I don't go to any kind of school anymore, because I'm awesome, although I will be going to a university reasonably soon. Hopefully, as long as I don't fuck that up. Well... it will have been that I've already fucked it up, so it's not even in my control anymore. Perfect. Yeah. No one lives there. It's too near a water pumping plant. Oh, we don't want... Hey, oh, yeah, okay. Right, that's not near a road then, is it? Because those people can't get out. Although it looks like it has extended down, which is nice. I'm going to watch that. Operating normally. Houses are in use. Okay. That's quite nice that it just extends down. I guess that was just an afterthought. Like, yeah, we should probably put this in. And very nicely made game. I know I often complain about the snapping of the roads, but very nicely made game. I have to say, for fuck's sake. There we go. Alright, now we just need to do everything. Give it some water, I guess. Just bring water across here, then just put it across the whole island, because I might put some cool stuff in here. Some hotels you can stay in while you're waiting for your plane. Although, when I go to Turkey, I don't have any money for a hotel in the airport, so I will be lying on a chair hoping that no one steals my kidneys. It's gonna be a great trip. So yeah, let's put that there. Perfect. Perfect. And then we'll just link it up to the roads. Link up, link up. So you gotta talk. If you're little Jacob from Grand Theft Auto 4. Perfect. This guy, he's just going for a bit of a joyride. The fire engine. Oh, I think he still thinks the thing's there. Okay, right. I thought he was just going down here like, I'm just going to go check this out. Although I guess maybe he wants to check, make sure there's no new building so he can, you know, stop fires if there are. Peter, you batch. There we go. Now it's starting to take shape. And then just a few little roads in here. I've really got to upgrade these to all have trees on them. I've said that loads of times and I'm just kind of not. There we go. Perfect. Could be a functioning airport soon. Okay, everyone's leaving because I destroyed all their houses. I didn't kill them. I should also build a metro to there. I should also actually commit to upgrading all of these to grassy roads. Or tree roads, even. Woo! Trees! Okay, that's destroying buildings, apparently. Those trees are literally destroying buildings. This is why we need to deforest things, because trees are bad people. Come on. There we go. Oh, those are already grassy roads. Right, well, I'm just... Oh, dead people in the park. Oh shit, these are all one way. Wow, I'm a moron. Turn the arrows on so I can tell which ones I one-wayed. Yeah, that was dumb as fuck, Peter. That was maybe the dumbest thing you've ever done. Well, actually, that's absolutely not true. I've done far dumber things. I've done dumber things this week. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm spending a lot of money. Although I don't think it's cost money, because it's just like painting an arrow. Although you gotta pay a guy to do that. And it's done by like council workers, so... And because there aren't enough jobs, you have to get like one guy to paint it, one guy to supervise him, one guy to drive the truck, one guy to watch the truck, one guy to supervise the guy watching the truck. There we go. That's not a jab at council workers, that's a jab at people who organize the work. Because just, you know. Oh, low land value. Have a tree. Yeah, I usually just give people trees when they complain at me. Like, sir, you didn't put mayo on my sandwich? Have a tree! And then they look at me blankly, and then I rob them. I have a really weird life. Mainly robbing people and stealing trees. That's 80% of what I do. Yeah, I've got a pretty good job stealing trees. hopefully not my future. Tree thief. Peter Taylor, tree thief. I really want them to be my future. What are you doing? That's an illegal maneuver. Maybe. I don't drive, but it looks super illegal. Okay, I want to see if hearses are going into here. I like to watch the hearses, see? How many people are in there now? 1952. So if more people go in, that means it's working. I might build a new cemetery somewhere else. Awesome incinerators. Not incinerators. Crematoriums! Just incinerate them! Similar things. I think I have one down here. I might just put another one in. Apparently... Oh, I do. Right. Yeah, just put another one here. To deal with people who die in shops. You know, if you die while shopping, you probably should have just not gone shopping that day. I mean, that's just disrespectful to... That's just inconveniencing hard-working shop people. Anyone used it yet? No, good, because that only cost me, like, just an insane amount of money. What's my biggest earner at this point? I think this is income. Yeah. So my biggest earner is actually high-density shopping. 25,000. Surprising. It's because this is split into two. Although that's still nowhere near as high-density shopping. See? I'm doing it right. Looks like these buildings get a little bigger. Hopefully they'll one day match this giant out-of-place skyscraper, much like the Shard in London. Not a lot of skyscrapers in London. It's because, well, it's not New York, so... I do like the New York skyscraper skyline thing. I think I'm a big buildings person. When people say concrete jungle, I think that sounds awesome. Holy shit! We don't have enough buses! I mean, god damn. I will redo the buses at some point. That's bad. Yeah, I'll have a metro station to here, please. Just right next to it. I'll throw in some tunnels. I think I'll connect this to the circle. Nah, I'll just connect it to this line. Easier. I will curve it as well, just so it looks nicer, even though it's underground most of the time. And I think I'll give it its own line, just because... Oh, shit, it's the slopes again. Just do it above ground for a bit. Christ. How do I do this? There we go. There we go. You've got to traipse it down a bit. And I'm just going to put in another line so that... Actually, I might as well just add a stop to this one, because it's only like two stops, so I might as well just have this as the airport. You fuck off. Oh, I have to drag it left click. Dragging it right click. Crazy days. No, put it in. There we go. There we go. Perfect. City's really coming together. I might put some shops and stuff in here. That's going to be super noisy. If you could just build a sound barrier. I want to up some land value. I guess I could put in... Because these are all pretty bad for parks at this point. So I could throw in like a little one. Just here or something. Oh, I put a crematorium there. Right. Of course. Which isn't being used for that guy. So where did I even build it? God, do you guys even ever think about me? Oh wait, is this the same size as that? Because this is way nicer, I bet. Yeah, no, get rid of that. Yeah, I wish to demolish it. I want to put in this fruity little Japanese garden. Actually sounds really nice. I want that in my house. My little, tiny, smaller than a Japanese garden house. I want it instead of my house. I want to just live in a Japanese garden. Not a public one. I want to be a tramp. Okay, I guess I'll, well, people want more industrial, don't they? I'm thinking I might extend that over here. Just have a little industrial over here. Just a little bit. Because this road's not going to hold up that well, is it? Wow. This is just awful. That's probably going to be a staple of my city. Just, it's never going to change. But people will talk about it like, oh yeah, I'm not going, not coming to your work. The traffic's terrible there. I really need to build some better, like some less just that kind of industrial. But the only place I have resources is like here. Because if you look at my resource map, other than farming in my suburbs, which I did for a while. Look, the only really real, there's a bit of oil there though, eh? An oil out there, but it's not worth it. Yeah, other than like a little bit of trees. But, ooh, oil over there. I will mine that at some point. I think I'm going to... Oh, I was going to turn this into condos. Now I'm just going to take the oil out of it. Because my name is George Bush. Okay. Yeah, I'll put a little bit of industrial. It's really annoying. I haven't been able to move away from, like, basic bitch industrial. But, you know, it's still functional. That's a complicated system. Not really. Turn the arrows off for a while. Toggle snapping. Oh, fuck, that's a feature? Yeah, that would have been really useful all those times I was... Ah, shit, really? You can just toggle snapping? That would have been so useful all those times I've been fucking up because I haven't been toggling snapping. Oh, Jesus Christ. I blame Jesus personally for me not figuring that out. I'm calling you out, Jesus. There we go. Might as well loop it round, it'll be nice. Real quaint. Quaint with pollution. Yeah, more industrial, more money for me. So I can spend it on, well, more city. It's infinite. Infinite city building. Alright, let's give it some water. Yeah, it'll need water. LeMay. That's what I sub in for the word lame. Because LeMay sounds way better. Because I'm a cool guy. Someone's going to be watching this. It's like, oh, that's how to be cool. I'm like, no. No, it's not. Don't do what I do. You will not be cool. Oh yeah, shit, I was gonna put trees on these fucking... I am the worst at sticking to promises. Okay. Trees. Yeah, fuck your land value. Now you got land value. There's trees everywhere. That counts as land value. So, yeah, there was like four murders here. But look at the trees. I might not tree the other bit so that this is a nice part of town. This, why does that delete houses, do you reckon? I guess maybe it widens the road ever so slightly, and on a curve that can be quite problematic. I don't know. Okay, I want to see a hearse coming out of here. Okay, good, they've got more people in there. So that's good, that means it's still functional. Good job, me. No one's using it. It takes a while for people to use it. Wow, that's like... That can't be good. That big, massive hump. Surely that's going to be a bit bumpy for the planes. They've got to go down this slope. Just woof. We appear to have ripped the nose off our plane. It is advised that you exit the vehicle. Anyway. That's already building up. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And they still need customers. So let's build some customers. I mean, bring them in, and in the darkness, bind them. Don't come to my shop. It's a weird shop. Look at these little seaside, well, riverside. Very different. Yeah, it's like a wall of little buildings. I like these little one-square buildings. Those are really nice. Not to live in, but to look at and laugh at people because they're poor. Daddy's a lawyer. Throw in a road back here, I guess. That was a foolish move, Peter. A foolish move indeed. And then I might redo my buses, which I seem to be doing constantly. Okay, Z's. Oh goddamn. Perfect. Really wavy and hard to build on. But a challenge to drive down when you're drunk. So I'm just creating challenges in my city to make people better. And make people who drink drive die. So, well. Oh, damn. Oh, that's electricity. Oh, that's fine then. Cool, I sorted that. Pre-sorted. Ooh, this is getting to be a nice bit of the city. I told you it would, because it has the massive Central Park. Which looks less janky from far away. It's quite nice, actually. I do enjoy my city. It is rather shaping up to be something rather special. And this motorway, that was a smart move. I mean, I still have insane, crippling traffic problems, but that motorway probably reduces it by like 3%. Well, 3% is better than 0%. Don't walk across a fucking on-ramp. I need another one of those bridges, because that's probably ever so slightly problematic. Might as well. I mean, it'll just take people away from the... Although, I don't think it's a problem. I mean, no one's really crossing the road. There's a fucking bridge. Use the fucking bridge, you bitch. I'll kill you. I'll kill you. I will kill you. Why did it work down here? Oh, it worked down here because people were crossing this road too much. That's why I built that one. Grand Mall. Nice. Nice. Real nice, me. Real nice. Oh yeah, I should probably put some more shops in. A little more shopping. Gonna connect the bits of my city, basically. So that's why I'm building downwards now, so that this bit of the city joins up with the offices before I start building more this way. And I'm gonna start moving on to here and mining all the ore out of it. And then when I become a megapolis, I'm gonna get all of this and get all the oil. I'm gonna get all the oil. It'll be great. I think I might turn this into burbs, unless there's oil in it. There's a bit, so that'll be Burbs, this'll be mine. Although, good for getting... Yeah, I reckon this is all just going to be my industrial islands. That'll be nice. I'm going to keep this forever, though. I love this. Just because it's so problematic. And has powered my city. Like, it has just given me the money. I don't know what I'm going to do with this. I was thinking maybe, like, just a really big power plant. I was thinking maybe we'll maybe go nuclear. By nuking the city so we don't have power problems. No, nuclear power is good unless you have a big disaster. So, you know, as long as Chernobyl doesn't happen, it's not a problem. Yeah, nuclear power I believe in. It, as a... Because, well, I guess at this point it's quite hard to move completely to, you know, like, sustainable resources. Although if we really tried, like, if we really thought about how good it would be to move over to, say, solar power, and Elon Musk constantly talks about how little land you'd need to power the entire world on solar power if you put it in, like, the Nevada desert. And there's a lot of Nevada desert that's not really being used for much. I mean, I'm sure there's probably some, is there, like, Cherokee land there? Because it would probably be quite bad to take more of. Oh, that's some nice land you got here. Can we share it? Yeah, sure. Fuck you, I'm taking it. America! Although that was the British, so, you know, we're great. Not enough educated workers, but there's like... Oh shit, I haven't really been paying attention to education. Well, I've been looking at it. Just haven't been making it better. I might build another high school, because we're running quite low. Yeah, we're under capacity. Uni's fine, elementary school's running low. Looks like here we've got a bit of a problem. I might build a third high school in the burbs. I think we need another high school up here, really. So, I will build that. Because I care about our kids. Oh, the saddest thing from the SpaceX launch disaster was that there were loads of student experiments on it, and there was like these really smart kids, and they were like, yeah, we lost our experiments. That's awful. I've been sad for like ages about the SpaceX launch disaster. I'm in love with SpaceX. That was, and I saw it live. I saw my favorite rocket explode live. That was just horrible. I love that rocket. I no longer want to get on it. No, I still... Yeah, well, stuff happens in space travel. But yeah, it was hard to watch. And it wasn't even fiery. It wasn't even a cool explosion. Oh, God. Anyway, that's probably for a different video that isn't in City Skylines. Ooh, a plane! With no one on it. Oh, 147! Oh, yeah! 147 people come to my city. 147! And 14 people leaving. That means I'm winning. Woo! Hey, fuck off. Oh, right, that's this week. Oh, look at them. There they go. Just running about. Wow, that's a lot of people. Just got a car out of the vending machine. Fair enough. yeah, okay. And look how much they're using the metro. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. My system works. Little car. Watching a City Skylines airport. Better than Airport Service Simulator. That's a terrible game. I don't know why people build these simulators. Well, because people like buying them, and buying them to make fun of them, and just funding more. Although, I don't know. People can do what they want. It's not like anyone's telling you to buy it. Buildings on fire. Yeah, it is a bit. This guy's fine, though. Ah, America, man. When's July 4th? Pretty soon. Ooh, because July 4th is the day when we stand up and we say, fuck you, England. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucked up way you... Oh, what is it? Damn it. I've forgotten the lines. I will probably not do a parody of that because you don't want to hear that. Fuck the fucked up way you name your candy bars. What we call Milky Way, you fuckers call Mars. Yeah. Fuck the way you think biscuits are more like... Ah, oh, fuck, I don't care. cookies than scones. Actually, British... Oh no, damn, I was thinking of a completely different thing. Anyway, great song. Love that. The Fuck You England by College Humor. July 4th song. It's great. It's great. What do I need? What am I putting down? I totally forgot. Oh, I was going to do bus routes. Because I'm kind of lacking on my bus routes. I think the suburbs ones are still fine. I think all of this is fine. I'm going to put some in there. I know this has got a little bit fucked up, but I redid it. But yeah, I'm gonna put in a few more bus routes. I guess I'm gonna put in another one of these bus houses. One of these bus places. Bus depots, that's what I was thinking of. Yeah. Oh no, shit. Oh, I wanted to put it not on the thin road. On, because it's gonna go down there now. I don't want that. I want it to be here. And then I'm gonna throw in some bus routes. You need power? Do you? So I guess just a nice bus route around so you can get off your metro and then get on a bus, because that's actually quite a good system from what I've experienced. Although I hate London buses so much. Although that's only because I believe that I'm going to die on a London bus. Even though I'm probably not. Oh damn, there's no road. Yeah, I should probably get over my fear of big cities before I move to one. I don't have a fear of big cities, it's just they're slightly more scary than not big cities. I don't know. Small town boy. Oh cool, okay, right, we've got that going. That's one bus route to service the whole inner city. I think basically bus routes should be the, like, so at the top you'd have like metros that take you anywhere in the city, and then bus routes take you to those subsections of each city. Or maybe, because I do have, well no, because there's the circle line which takes you to each section of the city. There's subsequent lines of metros in each section that take you to each subsection, and my buses will take you around the subsections. God, this is how a software engineer designs this sort of thing. Well, I'm not a software engineer, but I'm, you know, doing that sort of thing. So this is probably how you design it if you're a software engineer, really smartly. I think software engineers should just design everything. I think everyone should be trained in some sort of software engineering. They're using it now to fight malaria, because you can break down malaria just like you can break down a system which you want to break into and destroy. Just attack it at every point. It's a very good system. Seriously, study computer science. Actually, don't, because then I won't have so many jobs. It's like people, government are going crazy trying to make more computer scientists. So I'm like, that's good and everything, but it's quite nice having a job deficit in your field, because then there's loads of jobs. I guess I'm just selfish, which is fine, because being selfish means you win. God, I am probably the worst influence. Parents, if your kids watch my videos, don't let them. Actually, no, do. I want money. I mean views. I mean, shut up. I'm terrible. What do we got? Okay, so there's some people using it. Not that many, though. But, yeah, enough. Enough for it to be worth it. Well, not so much the bus, but the metro. And I think more people use the buses now that they're... Oh, shit, I should probably do something around the, because, yeah, it's really hard to actually get around the office district, because... Yeah, you get off the metro and then you just have to basically have a car waiting or walk like a poor person. I'm sorry, Stan, you shouldn't have to take the bus. Stan, I don't want to ride on the bus. Don't worry. Don't worry, honey, I won't let that happen. The bus is for immigrants. Oh, Stan Smith. You are so perfect. Believe racist. In a good way. In a jokey, very serious way. That's the best kind. Build more stuff. I want more money. You don't have enough workers because there are no buses into this place. Because I'm an evil person. Alright, we'll just do... Oh shit, fuck. We'll do this. Couple things there. And then that'll just go to... I guess just near some bus routes. Like, I guess here, all that's going to make it even more busy, but just going to have to live with that. Maybe a metro station as well could be useful, because there are going to be quite a few people working here. Eh, we'll figure it out when it becomes a problem. Peter, it's a problem right now. Shut the fuck up, you. Shut the fuck up, other Peter. Don't worry, that's just an Archer joke. I don't actually have multiple personalities disorder. Okay, hazard is only 25%. That's fine. I'm not going to put a new one in here just to stop these houses burning down. That seems a little far. Oh, shit. I've got the big station up there, so I might as well just put in a little fire bit down here. Wow, there are very few fireplaces about. I haven't put any hospitals in as of late, although all of this seems to be fine, actually. It's pretty good. I think I've got enough medical care. Oh, that's death care. Oh, and medical care. Everything's good. And police service, well, no one ever commits crimes. Crime is just something made up by liberals to scare us. Not that that makes any sense, but we'll blame it on the liberals. Adopting views from Stan Smith. No passengers last week. We did have one plane. Oh, here comes another one. Just crashes on the runway. Oh God, the humanity! Okay, it's bringing people in, that's fine. Let's see it try and navigate this slope. How are you going to navigate this slope? Smashed off a wing. Yeah, that's a problem. Well, otherwise it would be in the runway, so if another plane lands. Yeah. Oh, look, they're upgrading. Oh, you can see the levels. I've never really looked at it in that much detail. Oh! It's almost at maximum capacity. It's almost going to upgrade. Upgrade. Upgrade, though. Upgrade. Oh, these are all almost, like, really upgrading. Oh. Is that the maximum level? Oh, no, this is the maximum level. Oh, that's a max level building. Oh, they don't get that big. Well, I guess it's like shopping. I mean, you don't go to a skyscraper to shop. Or do you? Oh, shit, there's a fire in the park. Wow, the whole park's on fire. Don't worry, the people are standing around. The fountain. Oh no, it's art. I thought it was a fountain on fire. That would be incredibly complicated. But anyway, I think we've done a pretty good job today. Linked up the city, had more bus routes, fucking airport, put in loads more shopping. Pretty good episode. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this. This has been episode whatever of City Skylines. I'll see you next time. Yeah.